just ridden down the mountain with my mind embarked on a thousand little dreams, or so it seems. I saw you at the party on Chestnut Street. You were standing in the glass with no shoes on your feet, bleeding discreetly. Couldn't believe the reasons why I'd like to be the one you want to see. You've had too much to drink. Your ship is gonna sink. Why don't you go home? Dream she'd come around, and how I showed her what I knew. We both were happier than now, I think. But let me think. I may have been mistaken, but I thought I heard you saying that you'd try. You told me why. You said you'd been deceived by your self-defense, believing it was me. Who locked us both outside of the days of sun and grass and being happy?